Now a little bit downstairs. But here's actually... Dude. Yo, that's so freaking dark. Hello? Guys, it's the boys, this is welcome back to another Epic Adventures, guys. We're now already on the freaky roof of an abandoned corn factory, guys, and I can tell you we did a lot of stairs to go on the freaky roof, but we have a very nice view like you see right now. Check this out, guys, it's epic. And it's actually not that special, but it's going to be an Epic Adventures, guys, so like, you just smash that like button. And this is luck, because it's pretty hot inside the building. And yes, we're gonna discover some crazy things that you will definitely love. And yeah, let's do this. We used those stairs, guys. It's actually a ladder. Look. So we're gonna start from the roof. Still freaking downstairs, man. And yeah, it's very huge. But I'm not gonna record everything, guys. It's too fresh here, a lot of wind, I love it. Because inside is literally like a freaky sauna, guys. And I'm here with Drigo and Angelo. He's already happy because he gets to the roof. And yeah, you see dogs from Antwerp, guys. Very beautiful view. And don't ask which building that is, actually, I know, but looks epic. And there, guys, is actually a sort of, abandoned villa in front of me there, guys. That's actually abandoned as well, so we're gonna do this after we finished with this building, guys. So, I don't know what you're gonna find inside, but it looks very, very scary, but... So, stay tuned for that video. I hope it's gonna be cool, but at least it's at a very huge abandoned mansion, aka villa, guys. Let's go inside the corner factory again, and they actually call this Happy Corner. I don't know why. Look, guys, very lot of crazy machines here, guys, for corn. It's crazy, but we need to use actually a lot of freaky stairs. Okay, so we just stayed there, guys. Now a little bit downstairs. But here's actually... Dude. What the hell? I don't have a good vibe here in the chat. Or maybe they're pranking me again, like always. Like, I mean, most of the time, like Rodrigo did some pranks on me, you know? Let me know the confirmation mail in advance. And what the hell? That door was not open yet before. Dude.
Hey, Rodrigo, what are you, man?
Probably from the vents. That freaking door. Please, guys, if you see something weird, let me know in the comments.
Yo!
I swear, if they already downstairs, man, or if it was them... Damn, I'm going to be mad at them, man. I swear, what the hell?
sweet beaches.
Oh, look guys, how very big this place is actually.
Nice.
Look guys, not elevator door.
Oh, pigeon, hi, how are you?
Damn, a lot of pigeons.
Hey, where are you guys?
Okay guys, now I really don't know who the heck that was, or if it was them that pranking me, or but I guess they're running downstairs. I mean, I hope if they're not downstairs, maybe they're pranking me. The heck is here actually? Whoa.
Yo!
Okay, I keep hearing this crazy noise. I don't know what the heck it is. I'm out of here, man. But before we get into this freaking compound, we saw a lot of crazy people maybe out there inside right now. And chasing us, I don't know.
Hello?
Oh. Dude, what the hell? I don't understand anymore. I freaking don't understand it, guys. But
yo!
Okay, if it was not them, guys, this 10th place must be very warm. In a day, what the hell? Jesus. At the freaking stairs every time. And how low are we going to the main floor? I mean, how fast we going to the main floor, how freaking darker it comes. Whew, crazy place here. And dangerous.
Yo! Where are you?
They're not them, I guess. I keep hearing freaking bounces going from upstairs.
Hello?
Okay. There was supposed to be a normal inspiration, guys, of a freaking band. Corner Factory, Happy Corner, aka Happy Corner, guys. And then that freaking thing happened. I don't know where the heck Rodrigo and Andrew is right now. When I started filming, already going. They told me they're going downstairs, so they will wait at me on the main floor. I was trying to do this place alone. From the oh! Please tell me they heard that, man.
Hello?
Okay, so.
Yo!
Just something fell down here on the ground. Oh. Screw it, I'm out here, legit. What the heck is this? So what I was trying to say, that I was gone from the roof alone till the main floor, guys.
Yo.
What the hell? I'm freaking out of here, man. Screw it, I don't want to be back. I guess I don't know for sure. I hope they're just on the freaking main floor. Or I don't know where the heck. Oh shit, guys, look at this, so freaking dark.
Hello?
Ooh. Dude! I'm at the main floor right now. Not yet. What the hell is that?
Hello?
Alright guys, now freaking late. Oh shit! Now we can manage it.
They're not here, so I don't know where the heck they are. But at this place, actually, oh shit! There's actually a lot of freaky rats, and I lost. No, I guess I'm on the good side. Hey Rodney, where are you, man? Hello? I saw someone there, but it was definitely not Rodrigo. Oh shit, no, I'm out here, man. There are actually a lot of rats inside those crazy things. We saw a lot when we came. I hope I'm up the room at a good way. But I guess I lost. And this place had this place right now, fams. I don't know which way we took anymore. Or a freak is there. Dude. Now it's this is the main floor. This is the main floor. Okay. Look guys, how crazy this is. Oh man, yeah. No. Oh shit. I'm freaking scared now, man. Because I know what the heck it is. And I'm here freaking alone. Maybe they can be here with a lot of people. Holy shit. I saw a freaking rat there, man. Good way. I can't remember it. Oh. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Yo. Hello. What the hell? Okay. Guys, I'm out of here, man. Because I freaking know what the heck it is. They sent me down safely, but they are not here. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, a freaking rat there, man. What the hell? I just got a message on my phone that they need to run because they saw some security or anything else. And crazy people inside. There were actually, they saw three people coming inside the place with a lot of weird clothes on. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. This was not supposed to be going like this. But at least it was scary and I'm very proud. I mean, happy that I made it out alive without trouble. But I don't know where the heck they are. They're probably to the car right now. So I'm here alone at this compound right now, still alone, but it's not far away from, I'm not far away from the car. So smash the like guys, if you're new, please subscribe to my channel for more crazy shit like this. There's actually a very, what, I don't know, I'm gonna stop this video now. I have very hot right now and I need something to drink and I want to be just relaxed and realize what the heck it happened, man, here. So thanks for watching guys, it's your boy Jeff Dizzle and I'm out. I even can't talk anymore. Jesus.